Hey, students, let's go over the irate pilot. Here we go. So, explain how you would graph the following inequality. So, I'm really making you break down what you would do physically to graph this. So, first of all, x is greater than or equal to 109. What's the boundary point? The boundary number, 109. So, that's where you would start your graph at 109. The boundary dot, what would you do for the boundary dot? Well, it's an equal to, so it would be a closed dot, or also known as a solid dot. Closed dot, solid dot, all the same thing. Graphing direction, which direction would your line go? It would go, let's see, greater than goes to the right. All right, that's about it. You would start at 109, you'd use a closed dot, and then you would go to the right. All right, next one. X is greater than 50. Well, you'd probably start at 50. Okay, you would use an open dot. And let's see, we got a greater than. Oh, we'd go to the right again. Oh, wow. Way to use some variety, Mr. K. That's it, friends. That's all you got to do. All right, you got to figure out where you start, what type of dot to use, and then which type of direction to go. Don't really think too hard. Again, one of the tricks is the arrow. It kind of looks like there's an arrow right there. It kind of points to the right. It points to the right. Or if you just think logically, greater than starts with an R, less than starts with an S. What? An L. It ends with an S. L, less than starts with an L. Greater than has an R in it. There we go. That sounds better. All right. Anyway, that is the irate pirate. Hopefully you are better at words than I am. See you in class.